hypothetical question.
Oh dear, I don't like hypothetical questions. Well,
Steven Spielberg directs The Post. It stars Meryl Streep and Tom Hanks. The movie is based on a true story. It's set in the early 1970s, when the editor and publisher of the Washington Post have to decide if they should publish the Pentagon Papers, classified documents about America's involvement in Vietnam. Spielberg was praised for being entertaining and being able to hold up a mirror to the less attractive side of American history in his movie. Even with Oscar favorite Streep and Hank, it may not triumph.
If the government wins, the Washington Post will cease to exist.
We will lose. The country will lose.